Does your Minecraft sky look like this? Well, I'm going to teach you how you can make it look like this. All you need to do is check the comments of this video, download the texture pack, and put it in your resource pack folder just like a normal texture pack. And then, just overlay it over top of your pack.